For daily hacks on the human body, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then tap the bell icon to be notified on our newest videos. Get a natural boost of energy using these two home ingredients, watermelon and lime juice. Tired of relying on caffeine or prescription drugs for your much-needed energy boost? If so, chances are you're looking for an all-natural alternative that can save you from feeling drained and exhausted. Well, the juicy goodness of watermelon may be just what you need. Yes, this super tasty fruit is packed with hydrating fluids and phytonutrients that ward off fatigue and its hidden causes. But there's still more. This tasty treat also contains high amounts of carotenes and potassium. Speaking of which, its carotenes, lycopene, and lutein have been shown to reduce the risk of lung cancer, prostate, colon, lung, and breast cancer. In fact, watermelon has been touted as a possible preventative for both stroke and heart attack. So yes, watermelon is a promising fruit that offers more than its refreshing taste. And with the second ingredient, lime, you can be sure that your energy levels will go through the roof. It's also good to know that lime contains high amounts of fiber that can help regulate bowel movement and flush out toxins from the body. Now let's start juicing. Ingredients: 1 small watermelon, 1 cup of freshly squeezed lime juice. Instructions: first off, wash the watermelon properly and cut into slices. Now, remove the rind and seeds. Cut and dice the pink flesh of the juicy fruit. Then, of course, puree in a blender. Just pour through a strainer and get rid of the pulp. Now add lime juice, pour over ice, and enjoy. Stay refreshed. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel.